Hello everyone, it's Jake from The Vegetarian Baker, and on today's episode we are making a vegan date caramel. This recipe requires only 3 ingredients and is super easy to make. So without further ado, here's the ingredients you're going to need to make this recipe.
10 ounces of pitted dates, a half a cup of almond milk, and a fourth a teaspoon of sea salt. Start out by placing all of your ingredients in a high-powered blender or food processor. Blend on high until smooth. Scrape down with a spatula to ensure that our product is nice and even. You may have to mix a couple times until you get your desired consistency. Now it's time to enjoy. Enjoy with some apple slices on a peanut butter sandwich, or even in your morning smoothies. If you want more recipes like this one, make sure to head over to vegetarianbaker.com to check them out.
All right, let's give it a try. I'm not gonna double dip, I'm just flipping it. If you guys love this recipe, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to do so right here so you don't miss out on any other recipes. And if you haven't seen last week's recipe, make sure to click somewhere right here. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, have a wonderful day.